Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you. Like a river flows surely to the sea, darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you, for falling in love with you.
Can't Help Falling in Love by Elvis Presley. And that was a request from Kathy. Next up, Kat's sister also requested a song, Kat's sister Ginny. And she requested You're in My Heart by Rod Stewart. So here it goes.
I didn't know what day it was when you walked into the room. I said hello unnoticed. You said goodbye too soon. Breezing through the clientele, spinning yarns that were so lyrical. I really must confess right here, the attraction was purely physical. I took all those habits of yours that in the beginning were hard to accept. Your fashion sense, beards, lip prints, I put down to experience. The big bosom lady with a Dutch accent who tried to change my point of view. Her ad-lib lines were well rehearsed, but my heart cried out for you. You're in my My love for you is immeasurable. My respect for you immense. You're ageless, timeless, lace and fineness, your beauty and elegance. You're a rhapsody, a comedy, you're a symphony and a play. But honey, what do you see in me? Dream. You're Celtic United, but baby, I've decided you're the best team I've ever seen. And there have been many affairs, and many times I thought to leave. But I bite my lip and turn around, 'cause you're the warmest thing I've ever found. You're in my heart.
That was You're In My Heart, also known as The Final Acclaim by Rod Stewart, and that was a request from Ginny, Kat's sister. Right, very cool. So next up, I had a request from Kathy's parents, Gloria and Roy, and this is by Shania Twain, and it's You're Still the One.
When I first saw you, I saw love, and the first time you touched me, I felt love, and after all this time, you're still the one I love. Still together, still going strong. Still, you're still the one I run to, the one that I belong to. You're still the one I want for life. You're still the one that I love, the only one I dream of. You're still the still the one that I so glad we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby.
All right, that is You're Still the One by Shania Twain. And that was a request from Grandma Deloria and Grandpa Roy. So very good. Hope you enjoyed that. Next up, got another request from Paul, my brother. And he requested a cover of Nothing Compares to You by Me First and the Gimme Gimmes.
It's been 7 hours and 15 days since you took your love away. I go out every night and sleep all day since you took your love away. Since you've been gone,
Nothing Compares to You by Me First and the Gimme Gimmes, and it's a cover of a Sinead O'Connor song, and it was a it was a request from my brother Paul. So all right, Paul, I know you're listening, hope you enjoyed that. So right, next up, got another request from Aunt Ginny, that's Kathy's sister, and this is another Rod Stewart. She likes Rod Stewart, I guess. This is Have I Told You Lately. So enjoy.
Have I told you lately that I love you? Have I told you there's no one else above you? You fill my heart with gladness, take away all my sadness, ease my troubles, that's what you do. For the morning sun and all its glory greets the day with hope and comfort too. You fill my heart with laughter, take away and make it better, ease my troubles, that's what you do.